Hello, this is Hayley Wood, Director of the Hadley Senior Center, and I'd like to talk a little bit about how the vaccine appointment landscape has changed in our region and invite people, particularly people 75 and older, who at this point in time are 49% not yet fully vaccinated in our community, to reach out to us for any help they might have with registering for appointments. There are several pharmacies now that are right in Hadley that are offering vaccines, including CVS, Walgreens, Walmart, and Stop and Shop. All of those pharmacies are also operating vaccine clinics in Northampton, Amherst, and East Hampton. And the usual, the places that you probably already know about, like the Bang Center, UMass Amherst Student Center, and the Northampton Senior Center are still also offering vaccine appointments. And I want to repeat that as a staff, we would be very glad to help you with online registration. And you can also call 211, simply dial 211. It's a state support line that's set up to help seniors in particular who lack internet access or would just simply like some human assistance with getting these appointments. So that's some good news that I want to share. I think things have really changed for the better in terms of access. We also have some volunteers who are helping us, including a volunteer who will give you a ride to a vaccine appointment as far away as Springfield or Greenfield. And I want to remind you that our van system, which runs Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, can also drop you off along the Route 9 corridor to any one of the locations I've just mentioned that happens to be on our route, and that is several places. So there should be many opportunities to get a vaccine if you're interested in that. I want to also bring your attention to a special Zoom conversation opportunity that's happening this Wednesday, May 19th at 2 o'clock. It's a vaccine ambassadors conversation, and it will include some members from the Massachusetts Department of Public Health, as well as our own Dr. Mosler from our Board of Health, sharing some scientific information about the vaccines, how they were developed, possibly dispelling some fears that you might have about the readiness of these vaccines and their efficacy, and also taking questions afterwards. So I think that this would be a great opportunity for you, if you have some doubts and questions and just want to learn more, to tune in via Zoom. It is a Zoom-based gathering, and learn more. If you are interested, please contact us. Just call us, 586-4023. Speak to a receptionist at Extension 6, or speak with our programs coordinator, Violet Suska, about registering to be a part of this conversation. I really hope that these resources make it easier for you if you're experiencing some barriers. I know that there have been lots of reasons why this has been really hard, and we are here to help. One more point I'd like to make is that homebound people in Hadley have access to a program of home visit vaccines that are being administered by the Amherst Department of Health. We can register you for that as well. Just give us a call, and again, 586-4023. Extension 3 would be the best for that particular service, Lauren Hannigan, our outreach coordinator. And we can register you for a home visit to receive a vaccine if you are indeed homebound. And a few days later, you'll be contacted by someone from the Amherst Department of Health to set something up. So there are lots of opportunities here, and I hope that they help you out. Thanks.